Victoria is the only state in Australia without spent convictions. So we really need to come up to speed with the rest of the country and provide people with the second chance that spent convictions enables. Largely, young people are affected by the lack of a spent conviction. This is because very often it is young people who make reckless decisions and end up with convictions that they grow out of, they get on with their lives, but that conviction stays with them. The other group it very much affects is our Indigenous community.
We as a state of Victoria is behind the whole nation. In 1986, Queensland already had a spent conviction scheme, and the last one was 10 years ago in South Australia, 2009. So the government is considering the spent conviction scheme in its merits, and hence the inquiry. For example, some of the younger people, they have some minor conviction, and it's a view and also a lot of interest from the public that such a minor conviction as an immature age should not be carried on over their lives and affect on their employment opportunity or integration into society.
Most of the other states have found that this enables people to get on with their lives, and it prevents them from, I guess, cycling back into the criminal justice system. However, we don't know exactly, and this is what this inquiry is about, to find out the data from those other jurisdictions and to see what they have learned from that and how we can create the best possible spent convictions legislation in Victoria.
The Victoria Police, they have an administrative policy, but we want to consider that and so legislate that so that we become protected by legislation rather than just a administrative and working policy by the police.